how are you? Today we will learn a new unit, Unit 11, Lesson 1 and 2. Let's start. First revision, number 1, choose the correct word. Animals in need, space, shelter, eggs, to run and play. Animals in need. Perfect. Animals need space to run and play. Number 2. M is or their cows. Cows, plural noun. So we choose or their cows. Number 3. There is a hen ducks on the farm. There is a hen. Number 4, there and is are ducks in the water. There are ducks in the water. Okay, number 5, are there birds? A bird in the tree. Are there? So, are, choose, birds. Okay. Unit 11, the title of the unit, at the toy store. Okay, let's begin. Look, listen, and read. Now we listen together the dialogue between Hannah and Hani in the toy store.
Exercise 1. Look, listen, and read.
This is a big blue kite. It's beautiful.
That is a small red robot. It's great.
You are happy in the toy store.
Okay, great too. Who can tell me what can you see in this picture? Yes, I can see Hannah, Hani, and your mother. Okay, what else? Yes, toys. There are some toys. Okay, in this picture, I can see toys in the toy store. This is toy store. Okay, محل اللي بيع الألعاب, toy store. The first word, Hani says, this is a big blue kite. It's beautiful. What is the meaning of beautiful? Beautiful يعني جميلة. Hannah says, that's a small red robot. It's great. You are happy in the toy store. Okay. Each one describe the toy. كل واحد فيهم describe. يوصف toy اللعبة اللي هو شايفها أو catch it أو مسكها. Okay.
Exercise 1. Listen, point, and say. 1.
This is a big orange kite.
2.
That's a small yellow kite.
3.
This is a tall blue robot.
4.
That's a short black robot.
Okay, grade 2. Listen, point, and say. All of you listen to the sentence. Number 1. This is a big orange kite. In this picture, describe kite. Big orange kite. Number two, that's a small yellow kite. Number three, this is a tall blue robot. Number four, that is a short black robot. Okay, new words. Peg, peg, beautiful, beautiful, great, great. Okay, three words, dual adjectives, adjectives, يعني صفات. صفة يعني بوصف الشخص أو بوصف الشيء اللي قدامي بصفة. For example, pig. Okay, elephant is pig. Okay, beautiful. The girl is beautiful. Great, great, great يعني حاجة عظيمة أو جميلة. Kite, kite. Store, store اللي هو المحل. Robot, robot, robot. Pear, pear. Balloon, balloon. Doll, doll. Small, small. This, this. This, this. This. Okay. Now we learn how to describe things so near or far. Near, يعني حاجة تكون near قريبة مني, or far, يعني بعيدة. First, in singular, في المفرد, near, we say this is, this is. This is, this, this. It's near and singular noun, so say this, this. Okay. Far and singular, say that, that, that. Okay. That is, that is. Okay, in plural, near, these are, okay, plural, far, those are, these are, plural, near, those are, plural, far. Okay. For example, this apple is near. This is an apple. This is an apple. This apple is far. That is an apple. That's an apple. That's an apple. Okay. In plural, near, these are apples. Far, those are apples. Near, plural, these are apples. Those are apples. Okay. Look and circle.
Two. Look and circle. One. That is a short, green robot. That is a short, green robot. Two. This is a small, white kite. This is a small, white kite. 3. This is a big, yellow kite. This is a big, yellow kite. 4. That is a tall, orange robot. That is a tall, orange robot. 1. Look and complete. 1.
Okay, grade 2. Now we want to write sentence and to describe kite or robot or a doll. How to write this? How to write this sentence? First, we use adjectives. We use adjectives. For example, after that, color. The last noun. First, adjectives. Second, the color. After that, noun. أول حاجة بجيب adjectives الصفة. Second, color. Third, noun. Okay. For example, adjectives. Pig. Small. Tall. Okay. Color. For example, red. Noun, for example, kite, doll, robot, anything, noun, okay? So, when we write a sentence, we say, this is a big red kite, or this is a small green doll. يبقى احنا جبنا في الأول this is, لو هي near. After that, adjectives, big or small. Then, color, red, yellow. The last thing is noun. Okay? Okay. For example, grade 2, look and write. This is teddy bear or pear. This is a small. This is adjectives. Brown color, the last thing is pear noun. Okay, number 2. This is a big adjectives, brown color, pear noun. Number 3. This is a small yellow balloon. Small yellow balloon. Number 4. This is a big yellow balloon. This is a big yellow balloon. Okay. Look and complete. Use this is or that is. Number 1, that is a tall blue doll. We use this is near a tall adjectives. Blue color, doll, noun. Number 2, who can describe this picture? Who can tell me? Yes, this is or that is. Yes, this is a small yellow balloon. Okay, number 3. This is a big red pear. Number 4, far. This is picture is far. So, that is a short black robot. Okay. Drew and write about your favorite toy. Okay, how can to use sentence to write about your favorite toy? For example, first we write this is my favorite toy. يعني دي لعبتي المفضلة. Favorite toy, لعبتي المفضلة. After that, describe the toy. It's a pig. Or it's a small, or it's a tall, it's a short. What any else do you want to describe this? After that color, gray, yellow, blue. The last thing is noun, الاسم أو التوي اللي انت describe. Plane, report, pair, car, anything do you want to describe this toy? Okay, the last thing is homework. It's a time for homework. Choose the correct word. This M is R, a report. Okay, report. This M is R, this is a report. Okay, write this homework carefully and keep words. Thank you for watching this video. See you later. Goodbye.